This exercise is called a dumbbell pullover. You're going to basically have your base of your neck and your upper shoulders sitting on the bench, and you're going to be extended out with your stomach tight and your knees bent. You'll have or hold the dumbbell over your head, bring it behind you, and then back over your head. I'll show you.